far you keep going away from me.
Breakfast in the traditional way, this is the best. It's called sfogliatelle. A family castle was an Angiovine castle, and was built under this family. The gate of the castle, they were made from this family, Aragonese family. The 16th century in Europe, there was a great emperor that ruled all over Europe, including the territories in America. A French family took over, so we are with the time of, again, the French government conquered Italy, and Italy was divided in different republics. These republics actually were like, here is the first king of Italy. The one who ordered this square.
Thank you.
fortress in their way.
Okay, so now, if you have a little writing from the ruins, it's something amazing. So now try to...
So here there was the apoditerium, the changing room.
It was a double floor, but it was a fireplace. Mm-hmm. It was an oven.
Olive oil with spice.
Thank you.